Alright, folks. Last time, when we did Paper Mario and everything, the game almost broke us. It almost broke us to the point where it was going to be the first game where I refused to beat it. But then I was like, you know what? I do not want to have this game get the better of me or anything. I've always beaten games, even if the games are hard as fuck, and sometimes I just want to break the damn controller and everything and never play the game again.
Meme like the angry video game nerd.
I mean, yeah, I pretty much going like the angry video game nerd mode and such.
I had to summon
the games. I do not shit on my games and such. I'm not that kind of person, at least not with games and such.
Made you admit it.
Technically, maybe I did admit it, maybe I did not admit it. That's up to you guys.
Fuck you.
Anyway, so, yes, as you heard, ESM is here with us. He's gonna be here for the finale.
Sleepy.
so you know what he means when he's sleepy. He's gonna be drunk.
Drunk? Anyway. Poppin' water.
And also, I got my good friend Bonnie here.
Hello, folks. I have my Powerade here, and yeah, last stream really broke us. I was in a bad mood, and yeah.
So pretty much for those that did not, you know, catch the last stream and everything, we pretty much streamed for almost like four and a half hours. Four and a half hours and everything. And
that stream, I fell asleep, and I didn't wake up until midnight, and we were still playing until 12:45.
Pretty much somewhere around there, pretty much. ESM was sleeping, Bonnie and I were also ready to be done with the game, because, like, every time we got so close to beating the Queen, she basically kicked our asses, and we had to do the game all over again. Even with save states, we were not safe from her.
And I just, that night, I came home from work, come here, we streamed, and then I passed out. If you could tell how bad that we were working hard... Even me playing the game.
Yeah, pretty
and
much.
And you know I've beaten the game.
Pretty much. ESM was sleepy to the point where, like, you know, I had to take the controller for him and told him to go to bed.
Because, yeah, I've beaten this game before. Yeah, 100% of it.
Well, guess what? We're gonna beat the game right now! It's not gonna be 100%, but fuck it, we're beating the game! Kick this door down! Kick the bits down!
Okay, do you want to let them know what you did? Before you, like, go into...
While this is playing on and everything, so, yes. As promised, I actually did the side quest for, to get the Ultra Rank and everything. So, basically, what I had to do, I went to, Hooktail's Castle, blew up a wall, and basically got an item, to give to Merlin. And, thanks to that, Merlin was able to give me the, Ultra Rank, and pretty much... All except one partner, and that's Vivian, basically got the Ultra Rank and such, and, basically, thanks to Bonnie and everything, now that we got the Ultra Rank for at least Bombery and everything, we should have a much easier time to, beat the boss once and for all.
Yeah, because I did notice that he didn't have the Ultra Rank, because I searched up a couple of videos on YouTube, and there was one option that he didn't have. I was like, huh, where did this came from?
Yeah.
So,
actually, that is my own fault, because technically, on one hand, like, you know, I kind of did forgot about it, but then on the other hand, I did remember it, but I kind of chose not to go get it, because I figured it wasn't going to be that important. And lo and behold, it actually was important, actually, so...
That was actually my bad on my part.
So see, kids, this is why you have to 100% video games, because you never know there's going to be a certain item that's going to save you in the end.
Sure, there are exceptions. One example I can think of is Super Mario 64.
Technically, in Super Mario 64, you don't have to 100% the game. And everything,
yeah,
you can just beat the game, 170 stars just fine.
That's why I meant you don't have to necessarily beat that game 100%. That's what I'm saying.
You're talking,
pretty much.
You're talking Super Mario 64.
Yeah.
Because Super Mario 64, you only need the 120. You don't need all ones. You need only 80 cores.
You need actually 7 stars to beat the game.
70.
That's what it sounds like. You only
on the DS
80,
version, it's 80. It's on the Deluxe version, it's 80 stars.
I think it's 80.
No, I know. You need 70 to beat the game. It's 120 to beat the whole game 100%.
On the DS, it's a little bit different. On the DS, it's 80 stars to beat Bowser.
So, you were thinking of 80 then for the DS.
Because the DS, they changed up a few things and added the level.
Yeah. Pretty much in DS, they added like 30 extra stars. So like now you can go for like 100% if you get like 150 stars.
Yes, and this is coming from someone that has beat the DS version because that's the version I grew up with.
Pretty much. The N64 version is the version I grew up with. Still to this day, I've not played a DS version of Mario 64, but I probably will soon.
I do like the N64, but I do like the original as well, because I didn't know that game was a console game until I was 10 years old, probably.
I didn't get my N64 until like I was in middle school, actually.
And I was born when the GameCube was still around, and my first console was the Wii.
That was the same thing with ESM. Like, his first game. His cousin's first gaming console was the GameCube and such when we were growing up.
No, my first ever gaming console was the Game Boy SP.
But I mean, that's handheld. Actually, that's not really a console.
Yeah, it's handheld.
Makes
sense.
But I know your cousin had one though, and sometimes like you play a little bit at his house.
One reason I want to gank you so badly is to play the Mario Party games that came for it. 4, 5, 6, and 7.
4 was
I heard
the best.
6.
Don't worry, folks. We'll still do Paper Mario someday when we're not lazy. Or at least when I'm not lazy.
Well, yeah, because this is the GameCube version. This is the one that I really wanted us to do.
Yeah.
Yeah, and this is the very first one I actually never played prior to us streaming the game.
Nice.
Yeah, because I did play the original, the 64 one. I did play Sticker Star, which I think is underrated, even though some of the mechanics are bullshit.
As soon as we get to the battle, like right before the battle, can you do save state? That way we don't have to keep.
Might as well.
That way we don't have to keep reading through all this and do all dialogue.
Might as well do this. Well, I mean, technically, you skip the dialogue. We've already read all this.
That's
like,
what I'm saying. I'm just...
in the beginning.
Yeah, that's why I asked for a controller, so I could just keep hitting A.
You hit my point. I mean, you're hitting A right now, so...
That's my point.
I also did play Super Paper Mario.
He's dead.
Again.
Powers are not yet fully restored. Whatever. Let's get to the goddamn fight.
So it kind of looks like Pete turned into like Dracula for a second there.
Dracula?
Yeah.
We really need to use that defense star.
We do.
What's the name of that star? I kind of forgot. I think it's the one where you throw.
Well, actually, we'll get the name of the star once we get to it. Once we get to the second phase.
Because this gal does a lot of damage, and we need to have her defense up.
Yeah. Don't choose the ladder, because I did that last time. That was an instant game over.
It was?
Yeah.
I wish I could see that.
If you want to make the stream go on even more longer, read through dialogue again, be my guest.
What I was going to say is, at the end, you could have done this type of situation. Safe state.
Okay, let's do this. Yeah, full stream. Post me.
We're safe.
We're safe.
Alright.
Yeah, so
alright, right, so I'll let you do the first
phase.
You
already read that, so.
Phase.
That is going to be. Alright. Okay, here we go, folks.
Here we are.
What am I basically?
So basically, you're just lowering her attack until it gets to a point where, Her second form comes up, and basically it's all gonna be part of the main story, where basically, like, you know, you can't do anything to the second form until, like, you know, cutscene starts, where, like, you know, everyone comes together and gives Mario super strength, cause anime bullshit logic, I don't know. I just wanted to give you a mushroom!
Hammer or jump is more effective.
Honestly, it doesn't really matter which one you want to use, but I say go for jump a little bit more. I think it does slightly do more damage, but give it a try. If you want to switch back to Vivian for this, you can, so you can kind of use fire on her.
Yeah, I recommend using Vivian for the fight.
Look,
at least for the first stage, because for the second
one, A. So got it.
Yeah. Yeah. Look at that.
Yep. Uh-oh, now you try hammer one. Oh yeah, I forgot. I paid you money, so you can boost up my attack. I knew you were gonna come in handy.
Hi, welcome to the stream.
Welcome to the finale stream. We're finally gonna beat Paper Mario once and for all. Why?
Thanks, Michael.
NPC. DVF. GHI.
Hold on. J K L M N.
O P.
Let me take a look. This move is O P. Thank you. We're never gonna try.
That was gonna be funny.
No, I hit the wrong button. I just wasted 6 flower points. Okay, you know what? I'm not gonna fuck up. I have fucked up.
You go.
But that's why I told you to save state just in case.
You guys got distracted by our overly loud APC song.
QRS?
TUV.
WX?
Z and
Z!
X!
Oh, true.
It is X. Yes, the last letter of the alphabet is X. It's not Z. Lie to. I don't even know what we're doing at this point. We're just trying to make this. It's a finale. We're allowed to be crazy and stuff. Because like I said, we've already dealt with this, like, you know, boss way too many times and such.
We just
wanted to die.
As I said, I'm drunk on water. So what are you talking about?
I mean, I got water too. So does that mean I'm drunk?
Look,
maybe.
Okay. I don't know what you got.
Look, it's the X.
Alright. What have we got? Actually, you know what?
The power. I think it was power lift. The one.
It was definitely power lift. I'm just thinking if I want to use it now. You know what, I can use it now, why not?
Yeah, go ahead and use it, because...
If anything does happen, that's why we have that save, so...
Yep. With the poison mushrooms, there we go.
Alright.
Nice, good job.
Alright. Well, thank you for stepping out of the way! No problem. Can I get this? Let's see. Ah! Well, I mean, it's a poison one! It kinda counts, uh-oh, right?
Okay. Alright. Health. first try, so no biggie.
Okay, here we go. Alright, so here's the second. Alright, here's the second phase. Let's see if we can try to survive this. Here we go. Alright, I'm gonna do a
epic jack shit.
Alrighty. B-A-Y-A-Y.
Not this shit.
Oh my god, yeah, it didn't do shit. What are we going to do?
Life drinking in the house.
Yeah. I think I have a life stream. Yeah, I do. Alright, we're good. We're still good. We're keeping it alive. No rocks! Okay. I'm kind of curious. How many? Because I know I got one. Alright, so one Altus Shroom, and I got three Jammin' Jellies. I'm gonna save the Altus Shroom. X, Y, X, A.
Okay, so I think this is it. We're almost getting to the second phase, so.
Right.
Oh, God.
Alright. No rocks! Stop! Stop bringing rocks!
I just love your idiotic Mario voice. It's like the best thing ever.
Alright, hopefully this is the last one.
Fuck!
Well, like I said, hopefully this is the last one. I can't really attack her anyway, so. Is this it, or. No, this is it.
Okay.
Yeah, this is it.
So we gotta use that ultra shroom when we get to the second phase.
Well, we don't need to worry about the ultra shroom because if I remember correctly, all of our health is just basically refilled anyway.
Maybe we'll perish, whatever. We've been through this before.
Stars? How is this even possible? Is this what we call anime logic?
Shut up, Vivian. We've been through this like 100 times and already getting fucking sick of it.
Luigi, what are you doing here?
I'm just, taking a sip of beer, watching the goddamn button. Just kidding.
Yeah.
You can tell that I'm sick of this stupid button, Mario. I bet you should be too. Speaking of Luigi, Super Mario Brothers movie is almost.
I still say the scene didn't need to be this small.
Speaking of which, the Mario movie's almost here. I'm fucking excited for it.
Isn't the movie supposed to be released sometime this week?
April 5, I think it was.
On a Wednesday.
Yeah, I'm gonna see it on Sunday, but I'm gonna go see it again next week.
Nice. Also, I'll probably see it too.
Kind of fitting that we're finishing this literally a few days before the movie premieres.
Yeah, I know.
You guys on the chat, are you guys excited for the movie?
Hopefully some of them are. Right now there's nobody watching.
That one person is me.
Now there's one person watching.
That one person is me, actually.
Oh, okay.
Gonzalez.
Okay. I kind of wonder if it's even possible to, like, you know, beat the boss, like, you know, if I never got the Ultra Rank at all and such, like, you know. I want to say, like, deep down it probably is possible, but you gotta be, like, you know, extremely lucky and everything just to hope that, like, you know, some of the attacks your queen does to you, is basically not going to be enough. So, like, you know, kill Mario. I think you could do it. I think the only way you can do this without the Ultra Rank is if you use that wizard to basically, like, you know, the one that, after you pay her and everything, she, like, you know, increases your attack and defense a little bit. If you do that and also use the Power Lift star, I think you can actually beat the game without worrying about going Ultra Rank. I think you can do it that way.
I saw a couple of videos.
I think it's possible, but like I said, it would be, like, you know, extremely luck. It kind of would be, like, almost like luck based at that point.
I bet a couple people have beating it without the Ultra Rank off screen.
I'm pretty sure they have. You know what? I would not be surprised if, like, you know, if there is actually a run out there where, like, you know, people have beaten the game, but, like, you know, without the Ultra Rank or hell. I'm sure there are actually some people out there that have beat the game without getting the ranks at all for any of the allies.
So this is the second part of the finale.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes, this is the second part, so we gotta be prepared.
Yep, so here we go.
Now we don't have to start from scratch, thank God. We made it through the first part.
Alright, so, just like last time, I'll also go ahead and save state from here.
Go, bro, you go, bro. Go, Luigi. Mario. I love that. That's in the corner.
You go, bro.
You go, bro.
Go, Luigi. I'm not Luigi. Do it, shrimp. Look at that! Yeah, see, there we go. Alrighty.
Beat!
Okay, alright, let's see Skate here. Okay, here we go. Alright, let's go. Okay.
Okay, let's fucking do this.
Second phase. One in the crowd.
Yeah. That's because, like, before the second phase, like, you know, she literally dragged him to hell and such. Okay, so I'm gonna do Supernova first.
Is this the one where you just tap A?
Yeah. Pretty much just keep on tapping A and everything.
Wow. Right? I'm good.
Wonderful! Oh, excellent! Yeah, that's 15.
Both hands and go.
Yep.
So, A, X, A, A. Why? Why?
Okay, let's not do this all the time, alright? We don't want to ruin our voices. I'm already ruining my voice by doing this stupid voice.
Now we got her number.
I was kind of sick the whole week.
Okay.
I was kind of sick the whole weekend.
She's talking to you. Alright.
I was almost sick the whole weekend because I had like a kind of like a horse voice.
Yeah. Oh!
Yeah, and the man.
Well, I got lucky.
And I may have to do because I sing a lot, so.
A, X, Y, O, X. Nah, I still got her.
Yeah.
Oh, we did it!
This one's automatic. Yes. It's got to be automatic, because every time I do this, I always get the shiny sprite, so I think this one's automatic.
Really?
Yeah. Yeah, the game crush goes, we're not that special.
Uh-oh.
Alright, then yeah, let's go ahead and fence up. Still got two, so that's good. Okay.
Well, the defense is boosted, so that's a good thing.
A, B, A, Y, A.
Not bad. Ah, my two.
I don't remember you doing that before.
Still, I did a lot of damage, so...
Yeah. Well, like I said, we got the Ultra Stream, we also got Bombing as well.
Alright, so we're gonna get...
X, Y, A.
Alright, so at least we got rid of the hands, so that's a good thing.
Huh!
And they're back.
Damn, yeah.
Those hands are just gonna come back.
Too easy. I'm not gonna go for it. To be honest, I don't have anything. Else. I guess you could say we almost got straight A's. Oh.
Okay. Ah, Marcus.
Hey, Cam. How's it going? Ah, yes, the ending. Well, I'm kind of looking forward to the ending. I'm just looking forward to beating this game.
I'm looking forward to breaking the chains, because I'm... No pun intended.
A, X, B, X, B.
X, B, X, B, X, B.
Almost an Xbox.
Ah, that's me.
This again, okay. Here we go.
Whee!
Oh, man! I know. Don't worry! I got someone better!
Yeah.
First off!
No rocks!
Whee. Yeah, no rocks! Or solar cans! Whatever the fuck you have!
Kill the X-Knot!
I already did!
I know!
Alrighty. Alright, we got Bombery. Let's
fucking do this.
Alright, nice.
Oh, wow.
Yep. Well, I mean, if I get the stars, I'm pretty good at it. Just getting something to drink before work. We're doing fine. Pretty much we got the item that we need to finish off the boss and everything, so...
And hopefully you're not drinking, like, alcohol.
We're doing well.
Well, I mean, technically he's an adult, so...
You. Yeah,
and my... But I had it now. Anyway.
I'm doing good.
All right.
Thank you.
All right. Boost up our defense some more.
What's the orange and blue?
So blue one means attack, and the actually no, blue one is defense. The orange is attack.
Yeah.
But well, we got by one. We're still better. Of course I'm not. Anyway. Alright, here we go again.
Of course I'm not. That's
so
sad.
Alright, so far not too bad. I will have to use the damage. There we go. Yeah, I gotta use it right now.
Look what you done!
I'm trying to beat a game, okay?
I'm trying to beat a game because you
fuck!
Okay. We're trying to beat the game because you kicked our asses in the last stream, but we're not gonna take it again.
Yeah, pretty much.
For 9 turns.
Nine.
Oh god.
Uh-oh. I mean, alright, well,
did you just attack your teammate?
Because I'm confused, that's why.
Yeah. The only thing I don't like about this guy, well, I'll say when we get to the final level.
Okay, alright, well, at least we got one hand taken care of. Okay, alright, well, I got an Ultra Shroom, I can use it, so. Now we're both confused, so. So this is gonna be, yeah, see? So, I mean, I could try again, but I think that, no, I didn't use it, thank god. But, yeah, okay, I think we're gonna be dead, I think we're already dead here, yeah, we're gonna be dead here, so.
I fucking hate that confusion.
Okay, well, never mind, oh no, yeah, no, we're still dead.
Oh no.
We're still dead, oh, yep, no. We're dead, okay. Alright, well, like I said, that's why we got the load stage, so. Here we go. Alrighty. Take two!
Oh well, this is just the first time, so no
problem. Actually, yeah, let's do X, Y, Y, A, B. Okay, you're
gone. This is just the first time, so no biggie.
Yeah.
Oh no.
Yep, I poison it again. Yeah.
Oh well, at least we don't have that stupid confused bullshit.
Yeah, true. It's a little annoying.
I hate that. I hate that. There's one thing you're gonna say, but I'm gonna wait till we get to the final thoughts, because I think you guys will agree with me on that, but I'll wait till later. Oh boy.
Alright, well, good news, at least Bob is not poisoned. Alright, you know, for the next one, I might just do another stick for the next one. I'm getting a little closer, so. I can't, I am gonna heal soon, but. Yeah, what's that? Okay, well, we found this one for this, so. Alright, yeah. Bombery's gone, so, okay, yeah. I got no choice but to. Actually, we at least keep Yoshi out. And then
Wait. Okay, yeah, the shroom.
Oh, fuck. That was a. I had a shroom. God damn it.
We didn't need that, though.
Okay, let's say it again. Alrighty, take three.
One. You had one job.
I told you what to do,
I went through Ultra Shroom, but I accidentally hit a Jammer Jelly instead.
That's because you weren't looking.
I thought for sure I had an Ultra Shroom. Jam and
Jelly.
Well, to be fair, you probably make the same mistake too.
Fuck you.
Don't act like you wouldn't. All right. Okay. You know what? I'm not gonna worry about the power level. I'm just gonna go super level. To be fair, if I do go for the power lid, I'm just gonna go for like extra attacks.
I would recommend safe spinning after you get the shines. That's what I would recommend doing. So you don't have to start from zero.
Got it.
Right at the last second.
Yep.
I'm still enjoying myself though, so
It's not been too bad so far.
Yeah. Hey, how's that one?
Fuck.
Wrong button. Wrong button, that was my fault. Well, I don't know if I can do anything, but...
And that... Well, it did something.
Yeah, so it was a
huh?
She got a basic hand, and I didn't
I'm a fucking...
Boink! Okay.
Fuck you. Okay, this is it.
Yep. Okay. Alright, so like I said, I'm gonna go with Supernova first. And then if I'm desperate, I'll just go ahead and do, like, you know, the power lift, but I'm gonna go Supernova for this one again. Everybody, you pass. I guess
we passed the test.
Okay, am I poison? Poison! Of course I am. Of course I'm poison. Why not?
What's pink and has and is square?
Well, I still got it.
By the way, what's pink and square?
Ready? Okay, I have no idea what you guys are supposed to be. Let's try this again. X, B, Y, X, A.
By 1 point.
There we go. Hey, right, Vivian's gone, of course.
Okay, let's send in the bomber. Bomber.
We're pretty sure I'll have enough for another supernova, so I'll be okay. Alright.
Man, she's really charging up that attack power.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, 60.
We finally got it down. To be fair, we got her at 60 last time, and she still was able to kick our asses.
I meant, like, this round. I meant this time. Last time, yeah, we got 60, which is what beat us.
Wow, we're 53.
Yeah. Well, actually, I think in the last stream, we were also able to get her down to 60. I think the lowest I was able to get her down was almost 45, actually, last time.
Ultra Shroom!
Part of the game.
Yeah, there we go.
See? Make sure
before he gets confused.
I can see! Okay? Stop saying I can't see! Because I can see!
Believe it or not, I'm floating on air.
That's nothing to do with what I just said.
Yeah, it does.
I mean, I said I can see.
Wizard.
See is for cooking and it's good enough for me?
I don't even know what we're doing at this point.
Ah, 14.
Not 13 this time, man.
Whoa!
What?
Yeah,
what was that?
What is this? Guy? Thanks, but I did jack shit. You suck!
Shy Guy ran up on stage?
Yeah. You can do that, actually. That's so good, huh? I'll take it.
Oh, yeah.
We're almost there.
We're almost there!
We're almost there! Like, yes, keep doing that! Keep doing that, please! You know what? No, I'll do this first. And then I'll do Supernova.
Harder. Here we go.
Alrighty! We're getting close! Supernova!
Oh,
here we go!
Iron
Man! You gotta go real fast, so... to be fair, we die here. I'm blaming all this on you. I mean, you can probably really hear him plugging the machine over there.
I can fucking hear him. Oh, boy.
Right at the bottom.
I mean, still got him. 12. That's actually still not bad, so.
No, it cannot be. How?
Whoa.
Yes, it can be, because you can
crash. Well, I've never seen this one.
We have. So, Marmy's gonna die. But that's okay, because I got someone even better.
You do?
Yeah. Come on out here, Yoshi.
Yoshi.
I am here!
Stampede?
Am here,
what?
Boy.
Yeah, remember? I got the Ultra Ring! Yeah, now watch this!
Now watch this!
Get
him! Yoshi!
Get him! Yeah!
How many did it actually take down?
Keep doing that! Please! Keep doing that! Keep being a dumbass!
Brought it down to 19!
I know!
Come on!
We can do this! I think how many hit points do I have left? Oh hey, I'm healed again too! Alright, we can do this!
Stampede!
Yeah, stampede!
We are not doing this again.
No!
Let's, come on!
Come on!
Alright, we can still do this!
Okay, this is gonna be 14.
Yeah. We can still do this! We need help. Okay. We'll try this again. At least a half will go away.
What final countdown, anybody?
Okay. Hands are gone.
We need help.
Yeah, I need help. And he's dizzy. Okay. Whatever. I don't think she's gonna start to do anything, so.
Go, we need help.
Well, I mean, the only one I got left.
We're at 10, and if she does the 14.
I don't have any more Ultra Shrooms.
Do we have anything that does HP at all?
Just Shooting Star, that's all it is.
HP, I said.
I don't have anything for HPs.
What about Sweet Treat?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, we cannot mess this up.
Okay. can do something.
Oh boy.
Do we want to do shooting stars? Use the shooting stars.
Let me try something first. Let me try something first. I know, yeah, Flurry also has something too. Let me take some first. I could actually work actually. Tilt is good. Well, I mean, we got one, so okay. This could actually work actually, but we'll see. Okay, she's doing this again. Okay.
We're going yet.
Okay. I think we're gonna die here, but.
Nine left.
Yeah.
Oh goodness.
Flurry, this is not the time to do this, okay?
Three.
Yeah, we're dead. No. We cannot survive this. We're dead.
Unless
it floated. Yeah, that's right. The thing, that's right. Okay.
Well, Quake hammer.
Yeah, you know what? Yeah.
Good. Book it on.
Boy. Damn it.
What? That only did what?
Wait.
Shooting star.
Do something. Let's do something. Where is my voice? Don't stop them!
Yes!
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 And apologies to headphone users out there, and I think I also deafened my cat.
One star point? One star point for all of that?
You got Mario looks at game. Mario looks at the queen and it's just
impossible.
Like
impossible.
No! No!
Unthinkable!
No! No! Wait! What? I get what? What the shit I had to go through? You know what? I don't care. This is an E-rated game. I'm great. Oh my god! You'll get me more than one. You'll get me more than one right now.
Oh good. I cannot be beaten by lesser beings like this. And I just have been reborn into this world. I cannot. I must. Not!
Wait, you're in a quick start. What's going on here?
What do you mean?
My queen!
We finally did it!
In a close second! Wow, everyone actually had a hand in this! Except for Koops and Koopella, but nobody cares about them!
Oh, fuck you.
Let me scratch that. Nobody cares about Koopella! Let's get out of here, Marilyn. Good? Hey, wait at, boys!
Princess Peach! Finally, I can suck on your hair. No, don't do that. Mario, over here, darling. I found her purse. Steal it. This is just fine, darling. She's not even hurt. She's just unconscious. But she's still not hurt.
I think my screen is delayed. I think I might have to move to another place. Hold on.
Then I fucking hope so.
Peach, I fucking hope so too.
Do not ever leave the Mushroom Kingdom ever again. I want you to get I never thought I'd say this, but I want you to get kidnapped by Bowser. Alright? At least Bowser doesn't make me go through all this bullshit. The only thing he makes me do is just get stars and shine sprites and whatever the fuck is gonna make me get next. Okay? Just stay in the Mushroom Kingdom. And if you don't, I'll put you in a cage.
Who knew all that was gonna happen?
Who knew all this was gonna happen for one basically star point? Oh, don't you worry, you're pretty little head.
No, it was not nothing! It was something! It was definitely something!
It was something!
Even
in the last game, I did not have to go this much trouble just to save your ass. I had to die many times just to save you. Thank you, all of you.
She's up with yours, Bowser.
Fuck you. I think at this point, pretty much, like, you know, Mario's done.
There you are, Mario.
I think I know what this is. Yeah. All right, go ahead.
Well, can you believe those fruits even came after an old Goomba?
I can believe it.
But I still made it here. I was so worried about you all. You have no idea. By the look of things, though, I guess we need to clear it, am I right?
I hope so.
Get sure of the real thing, and I tell you.
I'm older than you. Well, actually, I'm a little younger than you, but I'm not a kid. How old am I, anyway?
Yes, I seem to be in one piece, too. So all is well. So, without further ado, take a look at this.
It's in the book.
What book?
Chess!
I found this on the way. This must be the church that we've heard rumors of.
All mine! This is all mine! No one else is allowed to steal this.
My theory has been correct all these years. There really was a legendary treasure.
Watch, he opened the chest and found out it's nothing but monopoly money. Oh, fruit. Oh, frankly, I have no idea who's saying this.
No, don't bring me down now. It might be something great. And all's well that ain't well, that's what I say. Now, how do we get out of this dark place anyway?
I'll look for a front door.
Back to Eddie. Make sure you don't get kidnapped, because I'm not going through this bullshit again.
No promises.